His head went into his torso again. Hey there, guys. Welcome back to some more Sniper Elite 4. We left off after the first mission. Today we're going to start off on the second one, obviously. Awesome. Once idyllic town of Vitanti. I don't know why I'm going to read that. Let's just get on to it.
Pioneer of guided
missile what is technology. Up with Hitler's face?
Philanderer.
He looks like a freak. Alcoholic. No, you know what he looks like? He looks like the success Nazi. Kid. You know that meme, success
Kefir's
kid?
Specialty.
Doesn't he look like that? Alright, we've been dropped off on the coast. Did we arrive on this boat? Because, I mean, a bright red boat on the ocean is kind of an easy target to spot, isn't it? Especially in the middle of the day. Well, let's see if the game's on.
Neutralize mobile radio operator before he can summon reinforcements. Also, deal with the sniper. Out.
Red Fox out.
That's a little vague. Like, what sniper? Oh, more snipper riffles. Awesome. Alright, so I gotta find the radio operator and kill him, and I have to find the sniper and kill him. No pressure.
What do you know about Heinz Böhm?
The butcher of Bologna.
Yeah, Böhm is a sadistic.
That's the butcher of Bologna. Thank you.
The leader is a woman by the name of Sofia de Rocco. They call her
Rocco.
An angel.
Wait.
Rocco! Get down here this minute! Rocco! Rocco!
Rocco!
You just need to find something to start the fire.
Does this guy have to be that creepy? I feel like he doesn't have to be this creepy. Hey, would you mind coughing in the other direction? I'd rather not get tuberculosis or plague or whatever it is you have. Tuberculosis was still a thing back in World War II, right? Or polio. Polio wasn't a, like, contractable disease, was it? It was like, wasn't it a genetic thing? I don't know. I don't know diseases, man. Okay, this time we're on a blue boat, so I feel a little bit safer. Why do I feel like I've washed up onto Assassin's Creed Black Flag? Oh, there's another guy. What's his story? Quick, before he goes around. Ah, fan. Alright, here he comes. Oh, he stopped!
Die Belagerung? Ja, scheint so.
I'm getting seriously blocked here. Do they seriously only have two of these guys guarding the beach? See ya! That scared the crap out of me. I gotta say, these guys have a really nice spot here. Nice little port town. It's rustic. It's got a lot of vines and moss all over the place. It's got a classical old world feel to it. I like it. This should be on an episode of House Hunters. Oh, look at this. Somebody's got a little hangout set up here. Nice little book, some rum, a tire. Guess they could use that for sitting on, but I don't know. Tires just don't seem like they'd be that comfortable to me. But look at all these seagulls. They're all over the place. What's your story, buddy? Ewald fuck. Again with the fucks. They did this on purpose. You know they did. Agricultural worker from Dolbeln in Saxony. Volunteered for firing squad duty. Who volunteers for firing squad duty? You are a sick person. I'm hearing some kind of sound masking. That's probably going to come in handy. I want to try to get rid of this boat, because I have a feeling it's just going to cause me problems. Oh wait, do I have any suppressed? No, I don't have any suppressed ammo. Darn. I was going to see if I can take a shot at, like, I assume since it's a vehicle in this game, it has a gas tank that's got, like, thermite in it or something and will explode at the slightest little touch. Should I wait for it to come back? And like, maybe the boat itself is what's causing the sound masking. I bet that's it. Whoop! Oh! We found the sniper!
There's the sniper.
189 yards, so this is gonna be a tricky shot. I'm gonna wait for the boat to come back, give me a bit more sound masking. I'm gonna take the shot. You may think you got the upper hand, but this isn't Star Wars, pal. The high ground will not help you here.
Several seconds later.
Wait for it. Wait for it.
It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground!
Excellent. Alright. He will no longer be a problem. That boat, on the other hand, is probably going to continue to be a problem until I take it out, so... I'm gonna find a better spot so I can get rid of this thing proper. Yep, there are some red barrels on the back of it. If that doesn't scream explosive, I don't know what does. Oh, what a shot! Oh, but they heard the explosion. Well, I mean, they heard the boat explode, but they didn't hear the gunshot, so I'll take that any day. Also, I think I just may have overblown my microphone so badly. I'll be honest, I didn't think I was going to make that shot. I was totally prepared for that to just blow up in my face. blow up in my face. Get it? Because the boat exploded. I couldn't possibly, could I? This isn't going to work, is it? It can't work. Well, it did, but he wasn't standing right in front of it, so... That kind of backfired. Well, at least now I know that could work. Which, honestly, it shouldn't, but it does, so I'm not gonna question it. So, I've only been on this map for about 10 minutes now, and I've already gotten rid of the boat and the sniper. Secretly thinks Stalin's mustache is superior to the Fuhrer's? Uh-oh. You might want to keep that to yourself, buddy. But I mean, honestly, though, he does have a point. Oh, I see a generator! Yes, I do, yes, I do. Need this guy to move over there. There you go. There you go, that's the ticket.
Nope.
What?
Nope.
Nobody saw that.
Nope.
Whoop. Again, nobody saw that. This is working. Me shooting people at long range with the well rod is working. Whoop. You saw nothing. Despite what you may think you saw nothing. What are you doing over here, buddy? Just hanging out? Just chilling? You blind idiot. And there we go. No problems whatsoever.
Nope.
Well, I guess we better... Whoop, I don't want to rig it to explode. No, no, stop it. No, I want to undo that. No. I held the button down instead of just pressing it. Well, great. I think what might actually be prudent is to go up to the sniper nest and use it for my own purposes. Oh, here we go, another sound masking opportunity. Perfect. And this time, I'm not going to be a complete moron, and I'm just going to tap it. Oh! His head went into his torso again! It's only 30 meters. Completely silent. Oh, right in his eye. Oh, I didn't even have to use the empty lung for that. Uh-oh. I'm seeing people coming up the way here. Whoop! No, you didn't see anything. Nope, he did see something. He didn't like what he saw either.
Nope.
Whoops. I think I may have just accidentally healed myself instead of... Well, this is going terribly. Okay, I may have just not seen that correctly, but I think the cam reversed itself like 3 times. What was that noise? Oh, look who's over here. He's like, ow, my ear! It's saying there's somebody right there, but I don't. Oh, they're coming around this way. That's why. Whoop. All right, that's over and done with. Except, I think everybody on the map is alerted now. Yep, he's dead. I could be doing worse. I mean, I could be dead, so... You always gotta look at the bright side. How many people are coming this way? I should probably relocate is the problem. But the thing is, I don't have anywhere to go, because they can see me from this one path here.
Nope.
Whoop.
Nope.
Whoop. I'll be honest, I meant to pull out the machine gun, and I was just being a moron. Alright, floor it. Just floor it. Go. Go, 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 go. Cheese it. Whoop. Go prone. Go prone. Up the beaches, men. Alright, I know about foliage. You don't need to tell me about the foliage. There you are. There you are, Helmut Ost. I will find your little friend. You cannot hide from me. Oh, you've got a buddy over here, I see.
Hey!
Closer. Alright, where's your buddy? I know he's around here somewhere.
Huh?
Ooh. Metal Gear.
Nope.
Whoop. He moved his head. He moved his freaking head. I hate it when crap like that happens. Come on, poke your head up. Just need you to poke your head up for just a second. Come on, be brave. Be a man. He's not gonna do it, is he? No, he's not. Crap. Oh, of course he did it the second I started moving away.
Nope.
Ugh. There. Finally. Now, where's your buddy hiding? Oh, there you are.
Nope.
Oh, no, you don't. Alright, so my usual accuracy is spot on, as always. Oh, good. I need some of this. Oh, I gotta Assassin's Creed this. Okay. See, I knew this game felt like Assassin's Creed. Okay, now we've got a much better spot to take out these guys from. Hildebrand Huber, artilleryman profoundly deaf. I like this guy.
Nope.
Is he still alive? Yes, he is. Well, now he's not, but you get the point. I see this guy. And I see this guy. Oh.
Nope.
Oh. I shot. Oh, yes. Run back towards the explosive. Don't worry. That explosive canister will protect you. I may have misled him with that. Aha! You thought you could hide from me? Expectant father. Oh. Well. Oh, that's so messed up. It's funny, but it's so messed up. Alright, the radio guy's still around. Yeah, if there's one thing we don't like, it's snitches. We don't want those around. Going telling the teachers about how I stuck gum underneath Susie's desk. All because she makes me feel weird things. This place is actually really nice. Look at this, they got a nice little park here, a little creek. New recruit. Whoop! Well, for a new recruit, he's got really good eyesight. Just too bad they had to make him a red shirt. Whoop. Yep, he was a new recruit, alright. Arnold Schwenk, senior lieutenant, suffers from vertigo. Well, he's in a really weird spot to be suffering from vertigo. Yeah, there's no way I'm making that. I'm not even gonna try it. Oh, yeah, I picked the absolute worst way to go. I should probably go up the path and not get stuck on a barrel. That'd be even better. Buddy, you did not pick a very dignified position to die in. I'm reaching up his butt. I gotta make sure to do a full cavity search. He could be hiding contraband.
We have made it to the enemy's stronghold. And now we must begin the arduous process of wiping out its inhabitants.
Considered a little dim by his fellow soldiers. I like this guy already. Do you think I'll make it? I will, but it won't do anything. Yeah, I should have known. He was considered dim. His brain is not a major organ. That didn't kill him. I'm just gonna sneak back over here. And hide in a bush. They'll never find me. Suffers from perennial toothache. Well, if I can find some sound masking nearby, I'll fix that toothache for you. That's right, guys. Just relax. He just imagined it. I mean, you said it yourself. He's a dim bulb. I mean, he probably just had a daydream and thought it was real. Maybe a hummingbird flew by and he thought it was a bullet. You can't take anything he says seriously. Just relax. Just relax. Little do they know. No, you won't. This is either a brilliant plan or a very, very bad plan. No, 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 no. You don't see anything. I knew that was gonna kill me. Why did I do that? And it starts me right here. How convenient. I thought since trucks seem to explode multiple times that maybe that would aid me in some way. It doesn't appear to be the case. Still haven't found any suppressed ammo for my rifle, so you know what? I just had an idea. It's gonna require me to restart from checkpoint. What? What kind of checkpoint is this? Don't mind me, just doing some squats. And like a ghost, I float away, never to be seen again. Oh, come on, you did not hear that. They turned around and saw the dead body and were just like, well, whatever, gotta get back to my patrol. What? You see nothing? No, he saw something. Crap. This bush has been my greatest asset this entire time. Whew. All right. Well, now that that's over. he's like, look, mommy, I'm a plane. Woo. Oh, an operational overview. Yay. Well, I'm amazed that this whole time the radio operator did not get alerted. At least I'm assuming he didn't, because is the quest marker still? Yeah, the quest marker's still there, so I mean, as far as I know, the radio operator has not called for reinforcements. Which is especially amazing, considering the little escapade I went through at the very start of the mission. If I were a radio operator, I would be right there. Huh. Well, it looks like somebody's coming up here to play. Little does he know that I've been known to play rough. What did I do to him? Did I just punch him in the throat? Alright, this time I'm gonna try to kill this guy without making a huge mess out of it. Oh, crap! Crap! No, you die! You die! Why do I always have to make everything so much more difficult? You know, you want to come through the door. No, 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 really, trust me, it's a safe door. Just ignore the corpse in the doorway. Just come on through. He only died because he was astounded by how safe it was. His heart couldn't handle how safe he felt.
Nope.
Let's just pretend that didn't happen. I swear, guys, I'm not being this bad on purpose. I'm really not. Wow, he's got his sights firmly set on this ledge. Like, he just thought, yeah, if I'm ever gonna die, it's gonna be from somebody sitting on that ledge. So I gotta keep an eye on it. How can they see me through these trees? That's bullshit. The game told me that foliage would protect me. Everything I know is a lie.
Nope.
Whoops. It's amazing. This game is called Sniper Elite, and for the most part, I'm just killing people with my pistol. I've done, like, relatively little sniping this entire time. This guy has found a really good piece of cover. Like, I'm actually jealous of how good this cover is. And then he left said cover, leaving me open to do this. They still think I'm over there. Oh, Nazis are so dumb. Whoop! I'm getting spotted from every angle imaginable. That was nothing. It was nothing, don't worry about it. You didn't see nothing. You didn't see nothing. No. You saw nothing.
Nope.
Whoop. Run. This is all going so terribly, terribly wrong. Alright, we're going loud.
Nope.
Why did you...
Nope.
I'm so much worse in this episode. Why am I being so much more of an idiot? There! I might just end up restarting this whole episode because I'm just being an embarrassment right now. This is so bad. Well, apparently there's a safe up here, so maybe that'll make up for this whole... There's always someone else. Sayonara to your helmet. Alright, do we get anything good out of all this mess? Dear Helga, thank you for the scarf. I'm sure it'll be useful when the winter comes. How is Peter? I bet he has grown much taller since I last saw him. Be sure to mark his height on the doorframe. Helmut. That name sounds familiar. There you are, Helmut Ost. There! Finally! Oops. M1934. Oh, that's an automatic pistol. Oh, look at this. Well, that's nice, but I mean... Silenced pistol, you know, it's been kind of my go-to weapon, even though I've been kind of terrible with it for the past little while. Alright, so what's over here? Find the partisan HQ. I want to investigate the graveyard first, though, because I have a feeling finding the HQ is the main objective. Oh, man. Okay, apparently I shot an explosive instead. Oh, your chin. Your prized chin.
Nope.
Oh, there we go. I don't know why I was supposed to shoot that, but ow. Okay, I need to relocate immediately. This was not the right way to go. Where'd that guy go? He was standing right there. Oh, that came out of his cheekbone. And that one went right into my head. Cover blown, really. I didn't notice. Not sure the black and white was really necessary there. Alright, where'd you go, buddy? I know you're there. Oh. Apparently I needed to reload.
Nope.
Double kill. I totally meant to do that. What are you talking about?
Nope.
Alright, well this time's going way better than the last two times, that's for sure. I was about to say, if he didn't die in that position. Alright, you know what? I just want to trench gun this guy. Hello there. Of course, this guy had to be hiding way up here, didn't he? Well, on the plus side, it'll be really good for my cardio. Now, how close do you have to be for a lethal shot? I actually apologize. That was terrible. Buddy. You shouldn't hide from me. That's not going to help you. Oh, man. Did you see that Spider-Man jump? Now, you know what?
Nope.
See, I use that first missed shot as a triangulation thing, so I can zero in for the next shot.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
That's my excuse, and I'm sticking to it. Right, now before I go down there and talk to them, I'm gonna go over to the graveyard. And hopefully, not run into too much more resistance. And I need a key. Of course I do. Aha! See, do I have anything?
Artisans must have something that'll get me through this. Maybe at the HQ.
Or maybe I could just put this TNT right here. And then do this.
That's it. I'm definitely going to hell.
Well, I mean, I'm sure killing some Nazis is probably going to gain you some points. Alright, so basically there's just some ammo and some note in there. Nothing really interesting. It's always good to hear. Oh, you're welcome. Know where I can find a good Burger King around here? Alright, I've helped these guys out. Now I'm off to find the HQ. I kind of feel like this level has been a little bit shorter than the other level. Oh. I thought that was a body. I just rigged another thing to explode. Sometimes that zeroing in shot actually hits them, in which case I don't need a second shot. See, it all works out in the end. It's all part of the plan. I hear a generator nearby. I must find it and make it my own. Oh, come on.
Nope.
Bye. Hello? Walt sent me.
HQ. No mistaking it. But where's Sophia?
Who cares about Sophia? Look at all this friggin' ammo. Excellent. Oh, note addressed to us.
Sniper. The Nazis have made their move. I have gone to the castle to liberate those they have taken. Once we are in, we'll need to barricade the doors to stop any more Nazi scum getting inside. If you've really come to help us, you will need these. The Angel.
Okay. Note to whoever they got to play this character. I appreciate your enthusiasm, but you're putting it on a little too thick with the accent. I mean, the Nazi scum. Freaking Percade. Come on, you... It doesn't have to be that
Sophia's
thick.
Note says she's gone to the castle.
It's like, you don't have to go like full Mario with it. It's a Mia, the sniper. We're going to go kill some Nazis. Mamma mia. And now we make our way back up the mountain we just came from. I was just up here, damn it.
Too late.
See, this is what we need the satchel charge for. Oh, do I need to add a timer to it? Yeah, I do. Oh, and now I should probably run. And not next to the barrel.
You must be the Angel. We need to talk.
The SOE sniper. Nice of you to join us.
The attitude.
She saved us.
What are you waiting for? Let's go talk.
Alright, but if we're gonna talk, can you please put away that accent? Because it's obviously not real. Holy crap. Exactly 1 hour it took me to finish that. Alright, second mission. I didn't like it as much as the first one. Of course, that may be because I just kind of bum-rushed through it and almost got myself killed. Well, I did get myself killed like 3 or 4 times, but I'll pin that mostly on my own ineptitude. But anyway, that was part 2 of Sniper Elite 4. Hope you guys are enjoying the series so far. If you are, make sure to leave a comment, let me know, and I will see you guys in part 3. So, see you later!